covering major news across San Diego. 10 News starts with breaking news.
Welcome back to 10 News. I'm Hal Clement. Wind and hot temperatures are back in the forecast. Let's check in with Chief Meteorologist Byron Miranda in the Pinpoint Doppler Center.
Al, it's a hot one out there. The Santa Ana winds have been picking up all day, and our forecaster live in the field tracking the latest conditions at the 10 News Experience.
The wind is strong, and the heat is people are keeping cool here at the beach. It looks like this is a place to be busy weekend. As we look, the wind forecast, you can see the arrows are going. That means more hot, windy conditions. The forest shows temps staying above 90 back. To you in the cool studio.
Thanks, and great job out there. Remember, you can check your weather conditions in your own neighborhood by going to 10news.com and clicking on the Pinpoint interactive button. We'll be right back.